get.
Here comes the horror. Coming to get you, Saxton.
I think I gotta run to the bathroom.
You do that normally, Byron.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from the bottomless pit. Weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman!
Saxton, my sources tell me that after the match tonight, Boogeyman's going right back under your bed.
Oh, no, he's not. I'm locking my door.
Do they sell worms at those health food stores you go to?
Absolutely not.
The madman from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, has arrived.
And his opponents, first, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack!
Think about the history of Cactus Jack, whose origins date back to both ECW and WCW, where he won tag team titles in both organizations.
I think you meant origins, Saxton, but I understand everyone's a little on edge when Cactus Jack's around.
How'd you know?
What I want to know is who would team with a man this dangerous? When you're dealing with Cactus Jack, the rules are more like light suggestions.
The Mad Russian has arrived.
Agility of a running back.
Yeah, he'll throw you around like he's the quarterback. What a dominant specimen this man Vader truly is.
About to trample over everyone in WWE.
My advice for any Vader opponent, run.